How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to Nintatics. I'm Noah.
And I'm Alex.
We're playing a new game today.
Yeah.
We're playing Spyro 2, Ripto's Rage.
Ripto's Rage.
The reignited trilogy version. So it's the remastered version. It's going to be beautiful.
I am super excited because this is my favorite Spyro game. So this is going to be great.
I forget the controls already. I mean, I haven't played this in a while.
Oh, boy.
Was it playing the whole time?
I think it was.
I don't think it was. They don't do that. Last one,
there's a Nork. This is definitely the beginning.
Yeah, this is how it starts.
Yeah, I remember.
Hey, look at this.
Wow. Yeah, this is crazy better.
Oh, yeah, for sure. They redid all the cutscenes and everything. Is it working, Professor? Ah, all the characters I grew to love.
Man. A few more adjustments to these orbs. Unbelievable.
I know.
How great this is. Maybe
this isn't such a good idea. Shut up, Hunter. Bringing a dragon here could just make Ripto more angry. Calm down, Hunter, and stop fidgeting. I remember when I used to play Spyro back in the day.
Yeah,
I had like a crush on like Alora or whatever.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, I was like, ah, she's so cute.
She's a cutie.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Or Bianca, but that's the third one.
Exactly, yes.
She's Bianca. In the fourth one too, though.
I have the fourth one. Where it's at.
Bianca. Yeah. Maybe we'll play the third one eventually.
Hey, that's a great one too. It's like Year of the Dragon. Yeah, that one's good too.
Oh, they were trying to summon Spyro.
They're both really good.
Which way's the beach? Hey, stop staring. Haven't you guys ever seen a dragon before? You're a dragon? You got a problem with that pussycat?
Who called you a pussy?
Pussycat.
And Ripto.
Well. Look at this idiot up here.
Oh, he used to look so chunky and blocky.
Yeah, now he looks,
interesting. Different?
Yeah.
A dragon? You brought a dragon to Avalar? I hate dragons!
Oh my.
What's this crony's name? Crush and...
Crush, killer,
yeah,
Crush. That's the other one. The one he's riding.
I don't know, but they're idiots.
Yeah, they are. I'm forgetting his name. Gulp.
You imbecile.
Crush and Gulp, that's right.
Gulp.
I'll deal with you later!
I don't remember turning captions on.
What was that jerk?
But I guess I did.
That was Ripto.
Or they are automatically on.
I think they're already automatically on.
All sorts of trouble around here, but I haven't got time to explain. Here, take this magic guide to Avalar. It'll help you begin
I'd
to understand
anything
our
for
worlds.
You.
I have to follow Ripto and see what he's up to.
Love.
I'll meet you in Summer Forest, okay?
Or is she supposed to be a deer?
How
do we Faun? A gazelle?
Yes, I think a gazelle.
A gazelle makes more sense.
I want to say a gazelle.
Yeah. Now, obviously, Hunter's a cheetah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, the Cheetos business went out, and he decided to... Unfortunately for us, a mob of lizards just showed up and started
stealing all of our gems. Can you stop them? Sure. All right, hold on. Let me get used to this real quick. B is to jump. A is to fire. Y is to charge. Got it?
Okay.
Probably easier with the other controller.
Well, yeah.
If you like it better with the other controller, we can switch.
I'll just learn to love it on there.
Yeah. This one, some games it's hard to do on this GameCube controller. This one's not bad.
Yeah.
This one's actually pretty easy. Let me. Ah! I missed. You're dead.
Well, look at that guy.
He's dead. Aha! You're dead!
So a little tiny hit of fire, and it just completely evaporates.
So I'm going to try to get a lot of gems, though, for sure. This is one game I wouldn't mind. This doesn't have the flutter jump, does it? Oh, yeah, and you push B twice, you can glide.
Okay. Maybe you learn it.
So you know where you, like, flutter up to the edge or whatever?
Yeah. I think you learn it.
What are those? What am I getting when I kill those?
I don't know what those are.
I've never seen that before.
Yeah, me neither.
I've only played the first one out of this trilogy, so.
I don't recall that being on the game.
No, either. They might have added something. I don't know. I thought this was just a remastered version. Oh, by the way, obviously not next, but we'll play Crash eventually, too.
Yeah.
Crash is hard, though. We might not beat that.
I beat the second and the third one.
The first one's so hard, though.
Yeah, the first one's the hardest one.
I'm getting something from these. Okay. I'm used to the one on the GameCube where...
Yeah, so that's not something that was in the original.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I don't remember that at all.
Wait, hold on. You see how the grass kind of simmers a little bit?
Yeah.
That's kind of a cool effect they added.
It's crazy how much bigger everything looks, too.
So, in the first one, I'm freeing dragons. What am I doing here?
Well, right now...
Am I in the overworld?
Yeah.
Oh, yes, I am. Yeah, so I need to find a gate. Overworld. I was like, I'm not doing anything here.
Good lord, I don't even remember the concept of this game.
Yeah, that's the thing, like...
It's gonna take me a moment.
400 gems? That's way more than the first game had in any world. Wow.
Well, it's the overworld, so...
Yeah, but still. Gosh, oh, you're just the little mouse guy.
I have to think about this.
How do I talk to him? X.
Man, I can't even remember.
Twitchy?
I
reward you for helping us out. Aw, oh, man, I hate
we're
his...
We're helping
our child. We're helping... He's Mickey Mouse. It's
Mickey Mouse.
his voice has cracked me up, man. That guy's voice. I'm looking at these gems and equating them to Zelda's rupee values, and it's not right.
It's not, no, because red is 20.
Red is 20
red
in Zelda.
Is 1.
Purple in Zelda is 50. And in this, it's
5. I mean, they just took the 0 away.
Yeah. All right, I guess here's somewhere I haven't been yet.
Hi, Spyro. Zoro. I'm a friend of Allura's. And she has
oh, yeah.
If you find me, I'll remember your progress. Like this.
Looking good in that yellow dress. No,
yeah, girl.
Little red slippers.
That zap means that if you get into trouble,
did she talk in the first
one?
In the originals?
See you around.
I don't think so.
I don't think so. I think she just saved your progress.
Yep.
Where are you going? Nowhere.
Yeah, because she'd do the little zap.
Yeah, she'd just zap you.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, that's a good guy.
You just hurt him. Poor guy.
Can you talk?
The gem cutters are a bit too short.
That's Whiskers. That's not
ladders.
Twitchy.
It looks like you are
nope.
Too. After you learn to climb, come back to Glimmer.
What do you mean, learn to climb?
You don't know how to climb yet.
I thought I... In the first one, I can just climb.
Yeah, but you in this one, you gotta learn some stuff.
I gotta learn things?
Yes.
That's stupid. Oh, money bags is here.
Probably why you can't do the extra jump.
Should I just not talk to money bags?
Oh, you don't want to talk to him.
He takes my money.
Yes, he does, but...
I don't want him to. I forget what he does. I know he takes your money.
Yeah, but I don't think...
Yeah, I think there's some benefits to it, maybe.
There is.
Die. Yeah, no, this game's...
See, I don't remember the numbers being added when you kill certain. I don't remember that.
Do what?
How the numbers coming up when you kill those.
Yeah, I don't either.
I don't remember that.
Hold on, let's see. I don't have anything coming up here. What is this?
You said what?
Oh, these are like achievements.
You I'm see
not,
this?
I'm not doing any of that.
It's weird. It's weird seeing this because it's like it was not like that.
Oh man, is this a skateboard thing?
Yes.
Or is that in the third one? Or is it in both? I know it's in the third one.
I want to say it's in both.
Ah, you must be the dragon everyone's talking about.
Yes.
Well, dragon or not, I'm afraid there is a small fee to open the bridge.
You
it will cost
jerk.
You 100 of your gems to cross.
You suck. I hate him. He's in every game, isn't he?
Yes.
Thank you, Mr. Dragon.
Maybe not the first one, though.
Well, aside from the first one.
But he was in the fourth one, too.
I hope we meet again when you have even more gems.
Shut up, you greedy dingus.
Dingus.
Oh, so I needed to do that, though. Hey,
yeah.
It's Zoe.
That's what I'm saying. Money bags.
She's like
try
a tutorial.
Yep.
Oh, look where all my rupees go.
Anyone?
That's all right. Let's look around. I need to get up there somehow. From over here, I think.
Yeah.
You're dead.
Burn.
All right, so does it tell me? Okay, it tells me.
I'm waiting for the snake to pop out of that.
Does it?
No. I'm just kidding.
It better not. You ever had a?
Never mind.
We know where this is going.
I was gonna say something about
I figured it.
Bit on the dick by snake.
Something to do with a snake.
Yep.
Yeah. Saw that coming.
Yeah, for sure. Did that one go by two?
Yes, green is two.
No, I meant like my counter for when I killed him.
Oh, did Spyro,
there's Twitchy. Yeah.
Please take this talisman of glimmer as a sign.
Oh, yes.
What does this mean?
The talisman.
What is that? What does that do?
This magic portal next to me will take you to Summer Forest, one of the homeworlds of Avalar.
I thought I'm in Summer Forest.
I don't care.
Aren't I? Or I'm in Summer Forest World.
Nobody cares.
Should I go in?
Sure, why not? Might as well. Start out with a bang.
But I'm afraid. This game is scary. I'm scared of dragons.
Yes, in this little
Is there
scene,
no other dragon? Oh, he's an Avalar. Of course there's no other dragon.
Always the same.
He wasn't an Avalar in the third one, right?
No.
Okay, I didn't think so. You know Ripto's in the fourth one?
Yeah.
As the main boss?
Yeah, that's where he comes back.
Yeah.
That's why when that game came out, everybody was so hyped.
Yeah.
They were like, oh, Ripto's back.
A lot of people hated that game, though. I liked it.
Really?
Yeah, it was fun, though.
I don't usually pay attention to what people think.
What's going on?
The perception of it.
Oh, there goes money bags.
Yep, because he took over.
Oh, hello. We didn't get a chance to introduce ourselves before. My name is Alora.
Hi, I'm Spyro.
You know that's the voice of SpongeBob, too.
Kind of goat?
What, Spyro?
Yeah.
Faun, you
really?
Yep.
Oh, sorry.
She's a Faun.
Oh.
Gem cutters and glimmer?
We thought Gazelle.
They gave me a souvenir, too. They called it a talisman.
They gave you a talisman?
What does that mean? Tell me!
Well, there are 14 talismans in Avalon.
Okay,
and
that's right.
Magical. If you can collect enough of them, they can be used to defeat Ripto.
So that's what I'm doing.
Hunter, okay. Where have you been?
Shows you I didn't pay attention when I was a kid, apparently.
Spyro's gonna help us collect the talismans.
I am?
He is.
Was there this many cutscenes in the second one?
There's no way you can get
yeah,
to
I mean,
right
yeah,
now.
But I think it's just
like none in the first.
I think it's
round.
Just at the beginning.
Yeah.
You're going to have to go
I think it calms down.
And convince the inhabitants to give you their talisman. You can keep them in your guidebook.
Hey, I could do that. Why doesn't the dragon just torch Ripto?
Hunter, you can't even keep track of your running shoes.
Got him.
You can't even keep track of your running shoes.
If you come across any orbs, they're important too. But I'll tell you about them later.
Yeah, will you?
Okay, no problem. I'll collect a few talismans, give Ripto the old hot foot, and be in Dragon Shores by lunchtime.
What do you mean, the old hot foot? Oh, this is this is the home world. No, wait, what? I'm confused. Where am I?
Dude, it's beyond me. I don't know.
Oh, Summer Forest is the home world. Glimmer was okay. Where I just was, so I didn't start in the home world.
Okay. Shows you how long it's been since I played this.
So I got the talisman, but there's so many more things I can get. What do you say? Are we 100% in this thing?
So apparently... Yeah, right.
No.
We're not 100%ing this.
No, for sure not. I'm gonna collect as many gems as I can, though.
We did 100% it, though, when I explained back in the day.
This is the homeworld called Summer Forest. There are portals to many of the Avalar worlds around here. Unfortunately, Ripto has taken over the castle, and we need your help. Start by retrieving the talismans from each of the worlds you visit.
Yeah.
So...
You just told us that, like... A second ago.
You got a butthole? What's under that the hair?
I don't think she does, because she ain't got nothing down there.
I don't know. She's got something, some like fur covering or whatever. You never know.
I don't know.
Could have, she doesn't have anything. She's just like a Barbie doll.
Yeah. Yeah, I mean, she looks like it.
Yeah, probably. All right, we're almost at 15 minutes. I got like 30
Alrighty.
Seconds.
Holy
yeah.
Holy. All right, jump off.
I forget how long this game is, though. How many worlds are there?
You think I know?
You should know. You should have researched this game. You should have stayed up till midnight last night researching.
I mean, I played it, but man, I don't remember all that.
So, does Sparks not see?
She said 14, so obviously there's...
14? Well, that's like 14 levels.
That's what I'm saying, so...
That's not a lot.
really.
Well, I'm thinking of, like, so, like... Well, no, Spyro 4 was different.
Yeah, way different than this.
Yeah. What do you want? No, talk
to me. No, Hero's Tale is...
Press the jump button. That's
the fifth one.
Then press jump again.
No. Yes. Right? I don't know. I never played that one.
In that one, you start out, and you're, like, flying.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Like, you're... It's like a...
Is that the one with the red dragon?
Maybe?
It's, like, the main enemy.
See, that one, I had it on PS2, but I never really played it that much.
And then, did you have any of the rebooted?
No.
Which everybody hates?
Nope. Okay. Never did.
Heard everybody hates those. Sparks,
the dragonfly following you around.
It's my girlfriend! Does Sparks not speak in this one? Speaks in some of them. Maybe it's just the fourth one, the fifth one.
Now, there are some cool... Oh, boy, money bags.
Colossus. I'm guessing... No, I could just swim across that.
Yep.
That's the next one I need to go to.
Sorry, Spyro.
Dang, Nabbit.
I'd love to teach you how to swim underwater, but not as much as I'd love to take your treasure.
What? What a dick.
He still knows how to swim underwater, but you have to pay him.
Okay, whatever. We'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you guys for watching. We'll never be back. Bye.